Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 4, which is our SEPTA hedge strategy, and this is going to be the part 2 update. Last video, part 1, we have published on 27th of May, and you can check in YouTube description for the trading account detail, what was the profit, which was around $20,000, and trading account statement also. We have attached that, so all the things it is available in YouTube description. And now we are back with a part 2 where $7,000 profit has increased. So starting from the trading account history, here we have a trading account history, and the first important thing, order ID. You can verify this order ID with the trading account statement, that this is the same account consistently we are updating. So you can see that profit is rising for this account, and SEPTA strategy is giving a consistent profit. We are scrolling down, so we will see that what's the current update. So you can see the net profit currently, it is $17,636. This is showing a current balance, which is $27,636. So as I said, almost $7,000 profit has increased for this strategy. And we'll verify the trading statistics with the trading account statement. So here we have a trading account statement for strategy 4, and as you can see the graph, it's constantly, it is going up. Profit factor is 2.06. Total number of trades are 3484. Expected payoff is a 5.06. Average profit and loss 11.95 and 26.86, which will give us a risk reward ratio which is nearly 1:0.44. And calculating a risk reward ratio for obtaining a break even point, which will be nearly 69%, and we will compare this break even point with the current account accuracy, which is almost 82%. So we can say we are up by 13% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the such a high accurate strategy for your trading account, you can contact us and you can connect your account with a corporate service. Thank you so much for watching this video.